Hello friends, welcome back to Umudi's channel. Today we will learn single feather stitch. This is a very pretty stitch which looks more or less like buttonhole stitch, and the stitches are also the same as that of buttonhole stitches. There will be little difference between buttonhole stitch and single feather stitch. Now we shall put this single feather stitch in a straight line. Put two parallel lines, insert the needle at one point and straight to the point, insert the needle and take it out diagonally on the other line, thread below the needle and pull over. We have finished one stitch. Once again, insert the needle straight to the stitch on the other line and take it out diagonally on the previous line, thread below the needle and pull over. We have finished the second stitch. Once again, insert the needle straight to the previous stitch, take it out on the other line diagonally, thread below the needle and pull over. In buttonhole stitch, the stitches will be in straight lines, but here you see the stitches will be in cross lines, so it will be very beautiful for leaves and other patterns. Insert the needle from one line to the other line, thread below the needle and pull over. I hope you are clear with this stitch now. If you have any doubts, please comment in the comment section. If you have missed my previous videos, go to the links in the description. I have given all the links in the description. If you like this video, share with your friends and click the like button. And now we have come to the end. You can practice this in straight lines like this. And while finishing, you insert the needle outside the stitch like this and put a knot below the fabric. Now we have finished the single feather stitch, and this is the back view of the stitch. You can see only cross lines here. In this photo, you can make out the difference between a buttonhole stitch and single feather stitch. The lines are straight in buttonhole stitch, whereas the lines are cross in single feather stitch. If you have not subscribed for Pungudi's channel so far, please subscribe. Also click the bell icon nearby so that you will get notifications for my future videos. Thank you for watching.